Mandy. It's your turn. Come on up, girl.
Is my channel muted, the guitar?
Yes. Just give me a thumbs up. We need to go hot.
Thank you.
iPod, it's ready.
iPod?
It's ready, sir.
Mandy?
It's on Mandy.
Man, you're ready.
It was on Mandy. And then there's a third song, and then they're going to play with it.
Right, and we're going to do that when we do our band all together. All right, Mandy. Hey, Nate.
Yes. Yes. Who cares?
Which one? She's on the
it's on.
She's on the silver mic.
She's on the silver.
Silver mic.
Is it heavy? Is this it?
Yep.
Give me a sound check, man. She's worried.
Hey man, give me a little bit on that. Let me make sure you sound good. You can just say hi.
Hi.
Working a minute.
It was working.
Yeah. And then I had to push this in. It seemed like it started working.
Like me. your life, but you gotta know when Mary Rich you holding on.
Okay, so Gilean Boyer. Okay.
Yeah, y'all are up. Oh, they're playing? Y'all are going to play with her.
I'm going to go to her and do while it's set now.
You're on your power switch. Will you turn that other cord on? Make sure it's off.
Yeah. guys enjoying Freedom Reigns so far? Whoa. Amen. Let's try it one more time. Are you enjoying the Lord during our Freedom Reigns? All right. Well, He's the reason we're here. You know, His Spirit leads us and guides us to do things that will glorify Him as long as we're in His will, seeking Him and doing all that He calls us to do. There's one, 16 years. Anybody can beat 16 years? Anybody out there, just shout out the number of years that you are clean and sober and free. Okay, under 16. That's all right.
Praise the Lord. That is glory to God.
That's right. There's a lot of people in the house that can say they are set free. Freedom Reigns to us stands for the state of being set free and a proclamation of our freedom from bondage, addiction, destruction of the enemy's plan. Amen. How many can say you're set free? Just raise your hand. Set free. All right. Well, we claim the liberty in the name of Jesus Yeshua. Can you say that with me? Say, we claim the liberty in the name of Jesus Yeshua. Ready? We claim the liberty in the name of Jesus Yeshua. All right. That's his Hebrew name. The year of the Lord's favor, Isaiah, the year of Jubilee. And actually, this is the year of Jubilee, and it's the year of the Lord's favor. And I have the privilege of turning 50 this year. Amen? God is so good. Isaiah 61:1 says, the Spirit of the Lord God is upon me, because the Lord has anointed me to bring good news to the poor. And that's not just me, that's you who is set free. You can claim that liberty and share with those around you in your life how He's anointed you and bring them the good news. It also says that He has sent me to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives, and the opening of the prison to those who are bound, to proclaim the year of the Lord's favor. Isn't it awesome to know and understand and recognize that we are in that year of Jubilee right now? Amen? Well, let's see. The year of Jubilee, the Hebrew word Yabel, stands for Keren HaYabel, meaning the horn of a ram. Now, such a horn can be made into a trumpet, and thus the word Yabel. Now, according to Leviticus 25:9, it says, then you shall sound the loud trump on the 10th day of the 7th month, on the Day of Atonement, and you shall sound the trump throughout all your land. And you shall consecrate the 50th year and proclaim liberty throughout the land to all its inhabitants, and it shall be a jubilee for you. So that's what we're going to do, because we're in the year of Jubilee. We're going to sound the trumpet. We're going to blow the shofar. And I've asked two other people in the audience who will do this with me. And we're going to do a set of three. The last one, we're going to just blow till the heavens fall down. Amen? All right. Are you ready? How many's never heard a shofar before? There's several in the crowd that you've never heard shofar. So let's let them hear the sound of heaven. Amen?
Oh.
Are you ready? Are you ready for his return? Are you ready to proclaim the liberty? Are you ready to proclaim your year of Jubilee? I am. Are you ready to proclaim the freedom that you have in the Lord Jesus Christ, Yeshua? Amen. All right, Zach and Gilean. All right, Zach and Gilean are up. Let's give them a hand. Woo!
Check. Okay. All right, we're so glad to be with you tonight. We're going to leave you in some songs about Jesus' love and who he is for us. You know, just sing about it.
It's humming. It's the one humming.
Love is relentless. every step I collide with you. Like a tidal wave crashing over me, rushing into me.
Be right back, y'all.
You stood it all. You never let me down. You don't hold back. Relentless in pursuit. And every time I come face to face with you, like a tidal wave crashing over me, rushing into me.
Love.